frequency line for the test to get the equivalent circuit parameters. We can also couple it up and we'll make it.